Hi, my name is Jackie, and today I'm sober for 1 year.
Last year, the pill caught everybody by surprise. These pills are like hand grenades, and these hand grenades throw off shrapnel that affect everybody in her life.
It's only going to get more complicated.
You're like this different person whenever you come from the gym.
Yeah, that's why I go.
There are only a number of things that can happen at this point. Her kids are growing up, her marriage is over, and things do start to fall apart.
What the?
Season 6 is really all about the consequences.
Can you meet me before I do something crazy?
Things don't get better when you're still choosing to use. Things get worse.
We all end up having to be in her whirlwind.
You've been so clear-headed.
Frank is blissfully happy and has no idea that she's using again.
Surprises are the best.
He's a little bit naive as to what addiction's really about.
The only thing I know about addicts is how to arrest them. I sure as hell never fell in love with one, so you gotta help me out here.
Jackie, I'm like you. Pour all my heart and sweat into my job.
Surprise!
This season, Coop turns 40. I think he's been hit by Cupid's arrow.
Oh.
And he's finally met his match with Dr. Roman.
Can you help me with this?
The last time I helped you, you tried to sue me.
Carrie's feelings for Coop are real. She's sort of forced to get to know him as a person.
Some people will do anything for attention.
I am okay. And I'm gonna keep on being okay because I have too much to lose.
It's the season of the three Ds: deceit, dissent, and destruction.
The entire series is about secrets and lies.
I don't have to feel guilty anymore, Eddie.
Guilty about what?
I can't promise you I won't relapse. I am an addict.
Nurse Jackie.